And welcome back to Let's Play Obduction. Blind. I am the RPG chick. Let's see what happens if we approach this thing. Huh. Ooh. Like a nuclear explosion? What the hell? Credits roll! I made a copy of my game. Because I know it autosaves. So funny, the credits roll. So I didn't know you could actually die in this game. Alright, well let's stay away from this. I really just wanted to see what would happen, of course. You can tell. What is this? And this. Do not open up. There's another alien. Another villain. Fighting the Mofang? What? Oh! Can I hit that? This is Mofang technology, isn't it? Versus Valen. Check it out. All the funky beats coming on. Will you kill me now? Huh. Can't kill me now, can you? Building more bridges. There we go. Missing one. Goes that way. There's another one that way that opens a door. That was no good. Don't make me get stuck. I can't move it. There you go. Yeah, you put that back. Oh look, that one just grew back by itself. What have I not tried? Missing that last one. Damn it. Didn't I do that before and it didn't work out? I got that last one. Stuck on that last one. Did that. It's not this one. It gets stuck. It won't let me move when I click. Oh, I'm just destroying it. Well, that's the last one. It's one off from this. Take pictures in case. Maybe this is the hardest one. I don't know. Oh! Is that it? That's it. Let me down. That's the tree, isn't it? Okay. Definitely want to check that out, but I want to unlock that door as well. The tree of life! And frame rate hits, apparently. Cool, so we had to just to get through that thing. Just looking around, I know. Yeah. Oh, we probably just have to do this. Cool. Isn't this the one we built? This goes back to the beginning. This steam coming out, are they releasing these people? Are they thawing them now? What if I aim the blue light over there? We see who that really is, I'm guessing. Oh, too far. Long way. That's a Mofang, isn't it? Mofang. Let me look. Mofang. It goes backwards because I took the pictures in order and it's showing the, you know, the most recent one. The most recent photo is at the front. Beginning, so that's a Mofang. So that was a Mofang apparently, yeah, pretending to be Joseph in cell 122, pod 122. So wait, was this closed? Because I closed it again, didn't I? Or did I? I can't go back? I didn't close that one. Wait. Unless it goes around this way. No, that's closed. I closed it from there, didn't I? Or did it close on me automatically? It's coming out of there. I'm guessing the door is closed by themselves. They're being thawed out. I'm not sure why or how. It's because I looked at Joseph's thing? Well, because I destroyed this. Maybe this was keeping them in there? I don't even freaking know. They really don't explain a lot, so... Alright, let's go down to the tree. Maybe all will be explained at the end anyway. I kind of miss talking to somebody. I miss talking to CW and stuff, and... Even the fake Joseph. So no, I don't know about electrical. Unless getting through the maze turned on the electricity. But, so cool, I want to step off into infinity. We can turn the water on now. Is this thing moving now? Let me see. No, not at all. Now it's moving. So that's the one we can't go through. And that's nothingness. Now I'm back. That was back to, what do you call it? Earth. Still can't get through two. Not through here. I keep calling it Earth, but it's, you know, it's... Hunrath. So from here... We can get here, and this is... Oops. I'm gonna have a long loading screen. This should be... Oh, a picture? Yeah, yeah. We're here. Alright. I want to put that code in. I want it to come back here. So I have to make my way back. These things are so cool. Down here? No, this is the side chamber. Bum bum bum. Let's see if I can find my way back. Oh, crap. Can I even get back this way? I can't get up there. This is pretty much a dead end this way. I'm blocked off at the hive. There's no other way, right? Wait, does this... Maybe I can get through here. Nope, that leads... But wait, we came from here, didn't we? Oh, we came from that one. Brokenhearted because I wanted to go this way. This is where we just were, right? Yep, this is that. And then if we go back this way, it's to the tree. So I guess I have to take... I can either turn the wheel and go back. That's a dead end. That's too bad they didn't make any shortcut this way. You unlock all these doors and make shortcuts for yourself, but you can't get through here. Just double checking with all this stuff. Unless I can get back around now. Frame rate, my god. Nope, because this is the way to the... Alright. Alright, never mind. I gotta go back. Through another capture device. I'll pick the one in Farley's secret little room. That'll be easy to get to. So that goes... to... Hunrath. We can get this way. Yeah, it wouldn't let me go this way. Oh, wait. Or did we? I don't even know. See, now we're in this world. Hunrath. So we can't go through the red one, which I am assuming is the... this is the Mofang world. Soria. Soria. S-O-R-I-A. So naturally, you would think... that's the next thing to do. Now, I don't know where that is. But I have an idea of where to find, well, something. So I have to come out the tree here. There's gonna be frame rate hits on a long loading screen. Whoop. In the middle of it all. Which is the most awkward thing here. And you can't move. Let me get a drink. I just want to change that gear back. Yeah, we have this weird thing that happens. I don't know why that happens. It's like we're walking into one of those blue lasers. Oh. The dam is closed, isn't it? I gotta bounce off a friggin' thing. Rather than go through the junkyard and have to go up that claw, let's go this way. Or actually, I can just go this way and go through the back of the community center. Never mind. I crash sometimes over here, so hopefully we won't. Actually, I haven't crashed here since I first went to the place. Finally starting to know my way around. Amazing, isn't it? Oh, it's closed off again. I guess because we swap stuff around. Alright. It was a good idea. So that's like Mofang technology. What if I aim something at that? What if I aim the blue light at that? I'm not even sure where I put it. I don't know where I left that thing. Oh. There it is. Kind of want to try that. Let me try it really quick. There's one over. There's one right there. Now, I don't know if it's going to do anything because it's switched off at this point. Apparently nothing happens. Let me get closer because I can't even tell if I'm hitting it really. It's just an experiment. I destroyed it. That's all it does. It destroys that. That's what this is over here. I don't suppose it's possible to reconstruct these things. But that's what happened over here as well. I destroyed that with the blue laser. This was in here. This is probably like an Easter egg. Because I destroyed this with the blue laser here. If I had done it like more carefully, maybe just aimed at this, it would, this might have been intact. Huh. Too late now to go back and do it. Okay, so what do I want to do? I want to get back there. That's so interesting. I had no idea I could destroy that thing with that. So, the thing is... Now that we've opened that... Doesn't work that way. But if we turn this... I don't know, I'm just doing this to show you guys. You guys probably know what I mean. We can get to the other side of the river. We'll just come out that way. Which we got there through a seed. Ambassador seed. We come out that way and go down the... We'll be on the other side. Exciting. Trying to think of where we want to go. I might just keep that like that. In fact, I am. I just want to find a... friggin' side of the sphere to bounce off of. Just trying to think of where I can get from here, which is basically all going to be on this side. If I go through here... Yeah, and I open... That's probably the other step. This is where I took the minecart. This will put us out by the junkyard. So the junkyard... And by the way, guys, I'm running without walkthrough again, just so you know. I try to figure stuff out as best I can. So we brought the mining cart over here. And yeah, it must be the rocks down there. We destroyed them. So we can get to the other side of the river, which is that way. Come out that door, come here, and go in here. So there's something in here, and this quest is the rest of that side of the river, which goes down this way. Which basically, there's probably nothing down there, but of course, you know, I'll look. There's a painting. Someone was painting something. I just gotta find my way back to the seed to... Not that one. That goes to Maray. That... This probably goes to, what do you call it? Where I wanna go. No, it's green. Is it? It's got a blue outline, though. Let's try it. Kaptar. It's hard for me to keep all these words in my head. All these foreign worlds. Yes, good. We're all the way over here. I want to bounce off that sphere. Actually... No, I don't. I mean, I could probably go that way, but... I'm impatient to hurl myself to my doom. I'm just gonna go the way I know. Whoop. Frame rates! 9 frames per second there for a sec. This looks different over here. The Great Hook. Probably our last time here, so... Enjoy while you can. So we watered the tree in all three worlds, and now we have to find the other world. Up even more. Down here. Not up here, but through. Okay. Now, I do want to go up there to get that thing, but I want to fix that. I don't think it matters, but... Now, from here... I want to leave. Yeah. From now, we can't get back to the hive, which is fine. Because I can get back through another seed. So this thing... How do I make the numbers? Oh, wait, with this? Alright. This. Okay, I'm just gonna write it down on a little post-it thingy because otherwise I'll be going back and forth 956116 956116 30444. Hope that's not a stutter. See if anyone gets that reference. 555. Okay, 0802 956 116 30444 90555. As codes could go, that's not bad. Where's my cursor? Oh. Well, zero is fine. The thing's on its side. This is so annoying. I might not do this. Trying to see what could be affecting the numbers up there. I remember making numbers, I don't know. Have I affected the last numbers? I know, see? We got 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 0, 1, 1, 0. Oh, I'm changing it. Wait. Okay, I just enter it in order here. Zero. Eight. Zero. Two. Okay, good. Good, good, good. It's just gonna scroll over. I got it. Then we can actually do this. I don't know what all the other dials and buttons have. No, it might be nothing. 956116 956 11. I have no idea what this does or why I'm doing this. 0802 956 116 30444. It won't go any further. Ah, oh, damn, how do I clear it out? It won't scroll anymore. Four, 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 and it's full. I need another four, damn you. I don't know what I'm doing, obviously. I could have been a contender. I'm trying to see if I can press something else, guys, to make it accept more input of digits. Or at least zero it out so I can start over. Damn! Okay, I pressed this X and everything turned off. I don't know how to get back on now. Oh wait, we got one. X. Okay. I thought it was still lit. Okay, let's try it. Right, so 0, 8, 0, 2. No, not 3. And not 9. Let's try to hit this. I'm hitting 9. Huh. So you can't start over. It's hard doing it sideways like this. It's such a pain in the butt. Oh, I hit 1! I'm pressing... Okay. That's 1. It's like not centered correctly or something. All the way up here. 0, 8, 0. Oh God. I pressed my thing. I pressed it. I pressed 2 and I get 3. Am I not... Do I need to recenter myself? I don't... Wait, maybe if I do this? What am I doing here? I put it back? Did it go back? Where is it? Did it go back to where it was? Well, I can't get down. It did go back. Maybe I have to do it when it's down like that? But I'm stuck here now. So, if I turn the crank... Let me down. I can't look around when I do that. I want to see it move. Let me look at it. I can't turn. I can't turn. I can't move. Nice. So we can't see it move. We should be able to see the thing flip down there. Okay, so in order to... This is probably setting up in such a way that... I mean, yes, I could take this back. I could take this back. But then I don't know if I can come back to this side. There's stairs up there, but I don't think I can get... And this isn't the one with the walkway. These stairs don't go down all the way. They end there. They don't go down. I think I have to do it on its side. But when I'm pressing the buttons, the one I'm aiming for is not the one that... Unless I can... I can't call this, can I? I'll get stuck. Oh, because I'm going into focus mode or something. And now frame rate hits. Let me try it one more time, maybe now that I've reset everything. Let me move. Let me move. Let me move around. God. 0803. I'm all the way up there. I press 1. Screw it. Screw it. We can't do it. We can't do this. Sorry, guys. I don't know what it does. But, yeah, I'm not going back that way. Yeah. I mean, it was all well and good until... I mean, at first, it seemed fine. I could press all the numbers, but now... You saw how far up I pressed above that 0. And 1 clicked down. No. Like, that's impossible. So, I'm just going all the way back. So, we get to that door from Kaptar. I have to watch... I don't even remember how I got out there. I'm trying to think of that door to get on the other side of the river. All we have to do is come out that door and then we can explore there. I sense we're like getting near the end of everything. The seeds over that way, so... Alright, so back we go, and... Yeah. Another episode. Well, of actually achieving something. Which is always a good thing. So never mind the code. I put the gear back, which is what I wanted to do. I mean, I probably don't have to, but... I feel like it's there for a purpose, right? Man, maybe not. Maybe that's just a backup gear. Can't move. Oh, thank you. So stay tuned for next episode when I figure out how the hell to come out that door and check the other side of the river and that, through that, into that cave. Or tunnel. Mining tunnel. Whatever the hell it is. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.